I'm Trey from Dying Fetus, and you're watching BrutalBroadcast.com.
In your face!
In your face!
What's up, metalheads? Death Metal Dave here for BrutalBroadcast.com, and I'm here with Trey from Dying Fetus. What's up, man?
Hey, man, we're just getting ready to play this Metal Alliance show down here in Tampa. I mean, St. Pete, right?
Tampa Bay area, whichever.
Yeah.
So how's the, I know it's only the second show, but how was the New Orleans show, if you will?
New Orleans show was killer. You know, I always like going down to New Orleans anyway, because it's a cool party town, but it was a good show, so it was nice.
Cool. And you're still kind of riding the wave, I guess, if you will, of your album Descend into Depravity.
Yeah.
Depravity?
Yeah.
Is that how you say it?
Yeah, sure. You know, potato, potato, depravity, whatever, you know. Yeah, you know, we're still, you know, trying to get some units sold if we can sell any. But we're also trying to tease our latest album, Reign Supreme, a little bit on this tour.
And that's the upcoming album coming out in June?
Yeah, early June. There is a date for it that Relapse told us, but it's definitely early June. I can't recall the exact day, but it's early June. Look out for some pre-order bonus stuff if you want to do that, which I would hope you would.
And you also recently did like a little cover EP or album?
Yeah, History Repeats, where we kind of paid homage to, you know, some bands that inspired us. And, you know, maybe the younger generation of death metal fan didn't know of those bands because they might not have, you know, been in the scene long enough to have somebody tell them. And maybe if they heard that, they would have been like, oh shit, Bolt Thrower's awesome, you know.
Yeah, they are awesome,
you know. And maybe they go check them out too, you know. And it was just a fun thing to do between albums.
Hell yeah. And so I'm sure you're gonna be doing some heavy touring from now until the album releases and afterwards.
We are currently in a 2-month stretch right now, so we're right in the middle of it right now with the start of Metal Alliance. It's going to be some heavy touring.
Cool. And if you could, just for some of the people that are not really familiar with Dying Fetus, if you could enlighten us on some of the history of Dying Fetus, if you will.
Well, you know, Dying Fetus has been around for a long time, maybe being a national band ever since like 96, like actually doing national touring. But on a local level, like, you know, 94, they were doing stuff locally. And, you know, it's been a long journey for us. We've had a lot of member changes. I personally have been in the band since late 2007. It's now myself, Sean Beasley, and John Gallagher. We just hold it down with the three of us. And, you know, we're going to keep going until, you know, people aren't interested anymore. And hopefully they're still interested.
Oh, yeah, they are. And I know it's got to be tough with member changes. I mean, I don't want to say constantly, but it has been kind of a thing that's lingered with Dying Fetus a little bit.
You know, that I'm one of the many drummers, and hopefully I'll be around for a long time. But, you know, what happens, every band, this kind of happens for a lot of bands. You never really find bands anymore that have, like, the original lineup. And hopefully what this means with us is everybody, I think, in the band has the same mindset, that we're all pretty into doing this stuff full-time right now. And I don't see any changes in the foreseeable future for us.
So John, I guess he writes most of the lyrics and such, and he's a very political kind of vocalist, right?
Actually, John has never written lyrics.
Oh, really?
Until Reign Supreme.
Okay.
John wrote several lyric songs on Reign Supreme. Dying Fetus kind of started out, here's more like history stuff, kind of started out as a grind band, a little bit, you know, kind of the immature death metal vocals about, like, you know, fucking dead bodies and shit like that.
Right, right.
And then Jason Netherton, who now is with Misery Index.
Okay, yeah.
He went to college and started, you know, getting more political, and he started the political lyrics like that. And then when he left, our old guitar player Mike Kimball wrote lyrics for A War of Attrition and Stop at Nothing, and he maintained the social political views. And then on Descended into Depravity, Sean Beasley stepped up onto the lyric writing, and he follows politics a lot, and we kept on the social political thing because I mean that's what people know us for now. And with John writing lyrics, you know, of course we can't delve too far away from what we're known for,
right.
But we always write stuff that's like brutal. It's about how the world is fucked up, how, you know, maybe things need to change, whether it's for the good or bad, depending on your political views. How you look at it is how you look at it. But we're Dying Fetus. We always do what we do, and you can always count on us to do what we do.
Shit, man. Stop at Nothing is one of my favorite albums, I mean, of all time.
Awesome. Thank you.
For me, personally. I mean, I've been a Dying Fetus fan for a long time, but Stop at Nothing is a fucking killer album.
Right on.
Anyways, enough of that shit. I don't mean to fan out. What would you like to say to the fans for the future of Dying Fetus and the upcoming album and so on? What is you said the upcoming album is still politically kind of focused a little bit.
Yeah, social political issues, you know, everything across the, you know, everything that's happened in the world gives us an ammunition. So, you know, you can open that lyric book and try to read it along with John's grunts and growls and Sean's screams and stuff and, you know, interpret it the way you want. But we would like to thank everybody who supported us on Descend into Depravity. And if you picked up History Repeats, we really appreciate that. And if you're curious about any of our new material, you want to see it live, we're doing 2 new songs on the Metal Alliance tour. So, you know, get a ticket if you can. Come out and say what's up. We're going to be doing a lot more touring, too. So if you miss us now, we'll be coming back around somewhere near you. Come by, have a beer with us, say what's up. And, you know, thank you. And check out RelapseRecords.com for all your Dying Fetus needs and indie merch and Empiricon merch in Europe if you want to get some clothes.
Hell yeah. All right. This is Trey from Dying Fetus, and I am Death Metal Dave in your face on BrutalBroadcast.com, bitches.
Okay, it's been a fucking pleasure. We got one more. We got to get the fuck out of here. You don't need to kill your mother! Break your fucking door!
Come on.